What is up, YouTube? Back again. We are here for a live feeding. We're gonna feed baby Batman. He is my piebald ball python. So we're gonna drop this little critter in here. And oh, and he's quick with it. He's one of my best eaters right now. When I first got him, he was going on hunger strikes. He was really small. He wasn't eating very well, and I was kind of worried, but that's pretty typical for ball pythons. They can go on hunger strikes. So if you have a snake and he's not eating or she's not eating, you know, it's not the end of the world. They can actually go a really long time without food. They can go up to about 6 months without any food. So periodically, they might go on a hunger strike. But once I got him eaten, and he's on large mice right now. Once I got him eaten, he is weekly. He's on schedule. He don't skip a beat. You saw how fast he was after it. Sometimes snakes can take 10, 15, even 30 minutes sometimes to find their prey. He was on it. As soon as I dropped that mouse in there, look at it, he was on it. So now it's gonna take him a minute to eat it. He's gonna have to find the head. He just had to detach his jaws there. So one common myth about snakes, people think that they will go after people or go after you or even size you up. They don't do that. They can only eat what their body, the size of their stomach. So the size of that mouse, you can see right now, he's a good size for this snake. Because he'll be able to fit and digest that meal fairly easily for his size. They're not going to go anything bigger than that would be too much. And if I were to go smaller, it might not be enough. So that's a good size prey item for him right now. As he starts to move in, goes after that head. And this process can take a while. It can take maybe 10 minutes for him to, we'll see what happens here. He's just gonna start working it down. I just fed the gator and the monitor lizard in another video, so she's chilling, eating. Delilah just ate. We just fed her. That's her little food section. But everybody's happy. In the previous video, this is where we're at with the gator. He's got that mouse in him. So he's working on that. She's sunbathing over here in the couch. And then we go back over to baby Batman as he's working that mouse down. We're gonna give him a little bit of time because it would take a long time to finish that. So we're just gonna give him his space.